नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ईस्पिरिट वर्थ चैनल। लॉर्ड शिवा इज वन हु इज कंसीडर्ड एज द गॉड रिसाइडिंग इन ब्यूरियल ग्राउंड्स, इंडिकेटिंग हिज डिसरिगार्ड फॉर वर्ल्डली प्लेजर। अनलाइक अदर गॉड्स, ही नीड्स नो ऑर्नामेंट और गोल्ड फॉर डेकोरेशन। नॉट इवन ब्यूटिफुल क्लोथ इज रिक्वायर्ड, जस्ट प्लेन वाइट एश इज सफिशियंट टू प्रे इफेक्टिवली। शिव पुराणम डिस्कस इन डिटेल हिज ग्रेटनेस एंड ऑल्सो द वेज इन विच वी कैन वर्शिप हिम। लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट 10 वेज इन विच वी कैन अर्न हिज ब्लेसिंग्स। फॉर वन टू गेट द डिजायर्स और विश इज ब्लेस्ड, ही नीड्स टू प्रे विद अ कंपोज्ड माइंड एंड प्लेजेंट हार्ट। Visit Lord Shiva's temple on every Monday with a clean mind and body and offer prayers. Wearing Rudraksha beads is considered to be great to gain instant blessings of Lord Shiva. Recite Mahamrityunjay Mantra for as many times as possible. This is the spell to overcome fatal disease and untimely death. Om Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvar Rukmev Vandhanan Mrityor Mukshiye Mamratat. Apply a tilak of vibhuti or bhasma on the forehead during the temple visit. Keep chanting Lord as Om Namah Shivaya continuously in your route to temple and back. Perform worship as Abhishekam to Shivalinga by Bhasma, water. Offer Bilva leaves as they are considered the most favorite to Lord Shiva. Put them on Shivalingam. Always worship Lord Ganesha before praying to Lord Shiva. He is supposed to remove any obstacle in the course of prayer and blessings thereon. If will be a good sign to light a deep or jyoti, as it is a prayer to Lord Shakti, the other form of Goddess Parvati, the wife of Lord Shiva. If possible, offer gelatinous flowers like madar tree, gigantic swallowwort, mudar and arc for Shiva Puja. Both Vilva and gelatinous are the ones which can be found in the nearby farms or forest. It is more auspicious to get from the natural source than buying from a shop. Visiting any one of the Jyotirlinga is great to earn his blessing. Feeding people in the temple is another great way to earn Lord Shiva's blessings. So friends, hope you would like these informations. Write your questions and opinion in the comment box and don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in other video. Till that, goodbye.